work of art cannot be pinned into a social or personal document without impairing its essential character, integrating impulse, feeling and thought and acting as a nodal point of formalized energy. On the other hand, the work of art can never be completely grasped without sensing and bringing to consciousness the multitudes of personal elements, cultural aspects, and historical relations that it contains. We are invited to take this dialectic seriously and apply it to the collective memory of Jewish experience as it is interpreted on shifting levels in the art of this century. With 264 works, a long annotated essay, artist biographies, and a chronology of Kienholz events, the exhibition presented adequate materials for study of its topic. That the problems that it exposed cut across our usual category should have been welcomed by the disparity. For how often does a museum propose that grown-ups take the ethnic allusions of an art into primary account? On a multinational and stylistic basis and over a long span of time, and when have we been invited to consider that artist acculturation to modernism may have been not only a risk-fraught process, but one that could be resisted, compromised, or rejected for reasons and dollars in terms of their own life situation and river property? Knowledge of the real stakes involved for artists choosing between given icons of their own background and the subject matter of the main painting is surely of great use. It makes for a more graphic and powerful understanding of our shared Western culture. Any exposure to the socio-religious consciousness of an artistic group would have somewhat this effect. With the Jews, who became progressively less knitted to people that had a most backward traditional culture, practiced the rhetoric of self-exclusion, and who yet in another guise, often led to the cost of crucial discoveries of the age, problems set forth are vital. I was once asked if I should like to be known as Jewish art criticism, something proposed as very undesirable. However ethnically defined, one's answer to that sort of question may depend on one's varying placement, hope, Clark Fork, in time and distance, relative to the values of a composite host culture. Unless the individual is thoroughly rootless or